Singapore are world champions! And the crowd here inside this Moscow Olympic Stadium rise in unison.
Eight, 10, ding, ding, serving under pressure. Oh, what a fantastic backhand there from Feng Jianwei to take the third game. He's on his at the edge of his seat as well. It's there! Ho, ho, ho! Can you believe it? Absolutely stunning. Really, really euphoric excitement because that is an extraordinary performance. Attack. She has done it! Jianwei has beaten Ding Ding in an extraordinary first match here in Moscow. And I can tell you that now, the Olympic Stadium cannot believe what they've just witnessed.
She's up, turns
up. Game point, three game points. And that's it, it's come a little bit fortuitously off the net as well. But Wang Yugo opens up her account for a two lovely. She's got it! She's absolutely got it, off the edge of the table it may be, but that is two love to Singapore. Wang Yugo, she won't go over to smile, she doesn't smile that often. What a play! Wang Yugo has made it! Two love to Singapore in the final of the team championships! And I just cannot believe what is happening, what I'm witnessing. Good rally, super rally. That is it. And it's Bo Yan that comes through with the third match point.
Wow, what a rally.
Good rally.
Oh.
I don't care who you are, if you stick yourself in front of a television and watch this at this absolutely amazing pace, you've got to say wow. Right here and now, 5-7. Oh, what a point! Put that down on your calendar to one to watch. Liu Xiuwen was all over that rally, and just look at the reaction in the background. Singapore on the verge of something special. That is it! Singapore are world champions! Oh, I've never ever had the privilege of saying that before, and I love it. Just look at the celebrations. Feng Tianwei has won two matches. She is now a history maker, and she is, without question, a heroine. It's just extraordinary. We can put 2010 Moscow Women's Champion Singapore.